Cochineal car originates from the cochineal insect, primarily found in Mexico and South America. Historically, indigenous communities used these insects to produce a vibrant red hue. The insects are harvested, dried, and crushed to extract carminic acid, the pigment responsible for the vivid hue.